Well, of course, every film is different. I mean, you can't compare a Dr. No or a From Russia with Love with a Moonraker. And our film is different, too. But I was astonished when I read Fleming. He wrote about a very complex man. Not solely a man who was at home in a dirty, ruthless, cynical, pragmatic world. He wrote about a man who was full of feeling, sensitivity. A man of thought and intelligence. A very complex, contradictory man. A real human.